So take me away across the ocean. Out in the horizon.
That's right, last days in New York. And we are in the subway again.
Drink my coffee.
So now we're heading to the Central Park. Check it out, we've got our coffee and Corinne's got a bagel.
Just a hideaway, you're just a feeling. You let my heart escape beyond the meaning. Don't even I can find a way to stop the storm. Oh baby, it's out of my control, what's going on? But you're just a chance I take to keep on dreaming. You're just another day that keeps me breathing. Baby, I love the way that there's something sure. Baby, so tell me, hide away with me some more.
Train to JFK. And I know you probably get asked this a lot, but if the plane's not full, do you guys do any upgrades at all?
Oh, man, I think that's true.
Are you? Oh, wow.
Yeah, so this flight was really close today.
We're on our honeymoon for 4 months. We thought we'll try every time. We might get one. We've got none so far.
Oh, no.
He was lovely. He didn't give us a free upgrade, but he said we can try when we get to Zurich. So originally, Corinne and I were not sitting together. So Corinne had to go up and do a little speech, say we're on our honeymoon.
Yeah. Because they didn't even tell us. We got our ticket, and I just happened to look at the numbers and work out that they were nowhere near each other.
So apparently you have to pay extra to sit next to each other.
Even though you paid in one transaction. Yeah. Which is weird.
Our flight to Zurich, then transfer over to Istanbul. So that was flight one. One more to go, another 3.5 hours to go.
We didn't even sleep on that.
No, we watched a couple of movies.
It's officially 2 o'clock in the morning in America, where we just came from. We got on the plane at 6, it's now 2 a.m.
Yeah, Swiss Air is pretty good.
Yeah.
They feed you pretty good and just pump your drinks. Took a couple of the little bottles of vodka and stuff. fairly hot, eh? It's pretty hot. It's about 12:30, 1 o'clock. And Corinne has to check her visa. She's tired. Corinne has to check off her visa. I can just go straight through. We'll get our bags, meet our driver, and go straight to the hotel. So these are all the countries that have to have a visa. Yemen. And yep, New Zealand's not on there. Storm. Oh baby, it's out of my control, what's going on? But you're just a chance I take to keep on dreaming. You're just another day that keeps me breathing. Baby, I love the way that there's something short. Baby, so stop me, hide away with me some more. Energy saver. Very nice and clean, cozy. Better than our last Airbnb, isn't it?
A little heart pillow.
So I think we're gonna maybe have a nap.